Hey guys, before we start the workout, it's really important to get the mobility in and activate all the synovial fluids between your joints and your bones to save you from the injuries. We're going to do some leg raises, side raises, opening up the shoulders, catting camels, hip rotations clockwise, anti-clockwise, toe touches, just to get going before we start up.